Here we go. It's another All Seasons RV road trip, and this one is going to be fun because it's the Cherokee Gray Wolf Toy Hauler. What does that mean? Bring your toys, your bicycles, your motorcycles, your kayaks. Don't leave your toys at home. Let's go. And today we're hitting the road and heading to Conneaut to visit a place where the ice cream is heavenly. Check it out.
Heavenly Creamery is a homemade premium custard shop in Conneaut, Ohio. We make about 185 flavors of ice cream, and you'll see roughly 130 to 150 of them in a given season. So we bought the old church to save it from the bulldozer. We heard that someone was considering just knocking it down, and we came in and started renovating it. When you walk through the door, it's actually going to look like an old church. Being a century old, we actually had to go back to microfiche and get pictures of what it looked like when it was first built. And we took it back as original as we could and made it back into a church feel. We saved the pews that were left behind and we turned them into seating. It has all the old church lighting and the windows were added in the 20s. So my wife and I used to do something fun for our anniversary. And one year we decided that we were going to take an ice cream making course. So we went and learned how to make ice cream. And then 2 or 3 years later, the need arose to do something with the building. And that's what we had in our back pocket. When we first opened, the people that used to go to church here loved it, and people that were kind of concerned about the fact that we were in a church didn't, but we've kind of grown on people, I think. Everything comes in our door is milk, cream, sugar, and egg yolks. We process our own base, we pasteurize our own product, and then we turn it up from there. We flavor it, and we turn it into ice cream. There's everything from the traditional things, White House, pistachio, spumoni, butter pecan, cookies and cream, and then we go a little wild. We have things like carrot cake, breakfast, which is maple French toast and candied bacon. So we do a little bit of both ends of the spectrum. We have a keto, dairy-free, sugar-free ice cream mix that we're using. It's a coconut milk base, and then that allows us to get the keto people something to have too. Cookies and cream will be our most popular flavor because it's always here, but banana cream pie by far, if it's in the cabinet, is our most popular flavor that we make. You can personalize your ice cream any way that you want. We have a whole number of sundaes that we make any day that you're here. If you have a sundae that you want to make yourself, we give you how many scoops of ice cream you want, and we'll add whatever toppings you'd like. We have a limited lunch menu. We have meatball subs, sausage and pepper sandwiches, a chicken rice bowl, it's a little spicy, and a chicken salad croissant. Most of our customers that come back say that the quality's by far above and beyond what they've been able to get in the area, and we pride ourselves on that, making sure that we're at a premium product at a reasonable price. There's a little bit of pride in being able to save the old church and maintain that for the community, that they can come in and see what has happened. The building's over a century old. The windows will be a century old next year. It's really nice to be able to save that and give something back to the community.
Heavenly Creamery is located on Sandusky Street, and that is in Conneaut, and they're open, thank goodness, 7 days a week.